Hi, I'm Steve Jones and I'm going to talk about the meaning of proportion. We often come across the words ratio and proportion, and they often appear together. So I'd like to look at the relationship between the two, particularly using a graphical representation. Here I've got X represented on the graph vertically and Y represented horizontally. Normally we would see Y vertically and X horizontally, but they are variables. It doesn't matter which is which. The most important thing from this is that when here X is 1, Y is 2. When X is 2, Y is 4. When X is 3, Y is 6, and so on. And the ratio of X to Y, that is X divided by Y, is always going to be the same. 1 divided by 2 is 0.5. 2 divided by 4, 0.5. 3 divided by 6, 0.5. 4 divided by 8, 0.5. It's a constant ratio. From this, if the ratio is constant, I can say that X and Y are proportional. X is proportional to Y. And I can write it, X, with this funny symbol, looks like an infinity without an end, Y. X is proportional to Y. And it's proportional because it goes through the zero point for both X and for Y. So very important, ratio and proportion relate to graphical representations where the line here is straight and in each case it goes through zero and the ratio is the same.